Hello Taurus, Rad here from Radko Tarot, and this is going to be your weekly tarot reading May 14th to May 20th, 2018. Four card spread, the first one shows up the topic of your week. We do have the Ace of Pentacles. The second card does expresses the core of the situation. This is going to be the Chariot card. Third one shows the challenges that one needs to overcome. This is going to be the Hangman. And the last one is going to be the World card, which is the guidance that you need to follow. So this is going to be a breakthrough week for you. First of all, that speaks for a very important completion of a cycle, project, relationship, you name it, regardless of what you are going through right now. And this is spoken by all those three cards. It does this, the Hangman into that position, it does shows a very specific opening that you will have in order to finalize your thing. Either this is going to be creating a relationship, moving on forward, or breaking up a relationship. As I said, this is a finalization of a cycle. So if you are single, all right, and you do have a person of interest, then this speaks that this week you will have the opening here, the very chance to jump into a relationship with this person if you play your cards right. If you are in a relationship and you're not happy in it, then you will have the opening to break that relationship, you know, and to move on alone or kind of like single until the next one comes. And the next one is going to come for you because the World card does speaks that when one thing falls, or not falls, but when one thing finishes, another one takes its place, which means that a new perspective for you is going to emerge very, very soon when you actually reach a completion or finalization into that important cycle. As I said, either a project, finding new job, or leaving your job. It will be depending on what you really want. So it is very important here, Taurus, to really ask yourself, what do I really want from my life? Because this week is going to be a very major week for your advance achieving it. And when we talk about that, the topic is the Ace of Pentacles. And as a topic, Ace of Pentacles shows an improvement of stability, an improvement of personal security, if I may say it that way. Being said, the Ace of based on your finalizations of cycles here, the Ace of Pentacles may mean many things. It may mean that your health will improve. It may mean that your finances are going to improve, because the Ace of Pentacles is wealth. But people define wealth in a very different manner. For some people, wealth is love. For other people, wealth is health. You know, for others, is family. For a fifth, is money. You know, so it depends what you really want from life right now in this very moment, and you will have the opening for it. Now, the worst things here is that it's not going to be very easy for you to push and advance forward, and this is shown here by the Chariot card as the core of the situation. And the Chariot card does says triumph and leading force. Okay, so you will be able to lead your force and channel really your force into that particular point spot, so you can advance yourself forward. But also, in order to do so, it will require iron will, strong convictions, and determination as well, and also readiness to do something heroic. So it's going to be an extreme effort, at least in a single moment. All right, so it will require from you to be definitive, decisive, and very aware of what one wants. Very important as well to be said that that looking at this reading, when we talk about relationship, guys, all right, when we talk about relationship, and as I said, that you will have the opening is to earning the trust of your person of interest or your partner in general, in case this is about expanding and spiraling the relationship. It is all about trust. The pentacles are not emotions, they are mutual harmony, and mutual harmony is is achieved by having trust into one another. No matter how much you love a specific person, if you don't trust them, there cannot be any harmony in between you two. And this week, you can really reach harmony in between you and your boyfriend or a girlfriend. But the very important thing and the foremost is that you will reach harmony within yourself. That being said, in case you decide to leave your relationship during this week, that will be totally in harmony with your wishes, and you will feel no remorse of pity, commiseration, nor fear, and this is what your decision is going to be based on. Same thing goes for your career, but in general, you Tauruses really need to look for that particular opening, okay? And it's going to be swift, it's going to be very fast, and as I said, you need to have the readiness to act and seize that opportunity at sight, and be ready to do anything that it needs, all right? You gotta go as far as it needs to go. And as a result, you will reach your liberation, if I may say it that way, and as well, you're gonna step toward a much brighter future pointed here with the World card, and this is going to be a very major week for you, Tauruses. I do hope that you can really utilize this maybe once in a lifetime opportunity for some of you, maybe for most of you, all right? And you will be able to take and make the most of it, because this is all about growing into security, into wealth, and into stability in either one relationship or in either one career. That being said, this was your tarot reading, Taurus, for the upcoming week, May 14th to May 20th, 2018. And in case you're interested in a private reading with me, everything you need to know about it will be listed down there in the description of this video. Rad signing out now. See you next time. Bye.